Okay, everybody, in this elite trainer box, Pokemon, Shining Fates. Let's get this baby popped open. Let's get this baby ready to rip. Somebody is going to hit something nice. That's right, VMAX. One of these different ones. We're going to get something big. All right, so let's have a look at the promo card. And this will be in the random at the end. Pretty sure it's always the same promo card. We've got a few different things that will be in the random at the end. So this one, that'll be in the random at the end. Yeah, that'll be the top prize at the end. Then we'll randomize the sleeves. Also, all right, so a little pack shuffle, boom, 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 boom. All right, pack shuffle. Now everything's been designated with a number. Okay, so this is number 1. This is number 10. So let's get to the random. Lucky number 7. All right. Let's see how things stack up here. No, 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 no. Oz, you're up first. Here we go, Mr. Oz. Nice. Boss's orders. Oh, got a nice VMAX coming out of there too. Osbreaks. VMAX. Nice one. Another star. Oh, nice. Oh my gosh. Good luck, Arturo. Oz Breaks, you're up. So Oz got a star. Back over to Arturo for pack six. Lay of the land. Oh, look at there. There's a skull bash. Nice. Nice pack. Good luck, Arturo. Good luck to you. Aurora Ice Beam. These final three packs are for Omni, or excuse me, Orbina. Final three. Good luck, Lanzetta. Let's hit something big, Lanzetta. Hope. That's our box break, everybody, in this Pokemon Shiny Fate box break. Hope.